Hello, good morning friends. Today we will learn about circle of coordinate geometry. So first of all, we discuss about the basic of circles, terms of circles related to circle. So let us see that one by one. So first of all, my introduction. I myself Chirag Thakkar. So I am presently working at KJ Faculty of Diploma Engineering at Vadasma, District Mehsana. So recently this topic, this cover in this session, let us see that. Topics covered by these sessions, first of all, we define the circle, explanation of important terms relating to a circle, standard equation of a circle, then different forms of the standard equations and formation of the equation of circle, general equation of circle. Now next, equation of circle in terms of the coordinates of the endpoints of diameter. Next, tangent and normal to a circle. Next, equation of the tangent and normal of the standard line, standard circle. Like x square plus y square is equal to r square. Now last topic is equation of tangent and normal at the point x1 y1 on the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now let us see that one by one topic. So first of all, we introduce basic terms of circles like radius, diameters, circumference. Let us see that one by one. What is circle? See that this figure, this is circles. For examples, like see that O is the center of circle and A is the point of a circle. So OA is, say, the radius. See that examples of circle like ball, bangles, lemons and coins. See that all are examples of circles. It's a basic fundamental. Let us see that this circle with the center O, and we take the point B on a circle, and A is also on the circle. See that OA is a radius and center O is given on this circle. The basic idea of circle. Let us see that again we take one circle with center O. See that this is a definition of center of the circle. In a plane, each point of the circle is at equal distance from a fixed point. The fixed point is called the center of the circle. This is a definition of center of the circle. Here center is equal to O. Now next, here see that again we draw the one circle with center O and one point A is given a circle. See that the distance from the center to any point on the circle is called radius of a circle. So here radius is equal to OA. OA is equivalent to radius. Now next, see that we let us view one circle in a plane with center 0. Here see that AB is the diameter of a circle. Now we define the definition of diameter. See that, let us we understand the definition of diameter. A line segment passing through the center of this circle and whose end points lies on the circle is called the diameter of the circle. The definition of diameter. here see that diameter is equivalent to AB. Let us see that. Now we take one circle with center 0. Now we define the circumference. Definition of circumference, see that the length of a circle or distance around it, that means circle, is called the circumference of the circle. This is a basic definition of circumference. Now again we take one circle with point, with center point O. Now we take the two points on a circle A and B on the circle. Now we define the definition, we define the diameter. Let us see that a line segment whose both the ends touches the circumference and passes through the center point, which is called diameter. Here diameter is equivalent to AB. See that on figure. Now next, now we define the relations between radius and diameter. Again we draw the one circle with center O and we take one point A and B on circle. You see that radius is equal to diameter by 2, is a 2 times of radius, it is equivalent to diameter. Otherwise you can say that radius is equal to diameter by 2. Here see that OB is equivalent to radius, OA is also radius. So we define, we take OB is equal to AB by 2. Here AB is equal to radius, sorry, AB is equal to diameter, and OB and OA are radius. So OA is equal to AB by 2. Let us understand by examples. If diameter of this circle is 10 cm, then find its radius. Let us see that how can we find out the radius. We take one circle with a point, center point O. See that we take two points A and B on the circle. See that here we define diameter is equal to 10 cm. So radius is equal to, as we know that radius is equal to diameter divided by 2. So diameter is given 10 cm. So radius is equal to 10 cm by 2. So we get 10 by 2 is equal to 5 cm. So we get radius is equal to 5 cm is the radius of given circles. Let us we understand by another example. If radius of these circles is 6 cm, then find out the diameter of the circle. Now previous examples we defined diameter is given and we defined the radius. Now in these examples radius is given on this circle and we define the diameter. See that with this figure OA is a radius with 6 cm. Now define the solutions. Diameter is equal to 2 into radius. So radius is given 6. Putting the value of radius, 6 to the 12. So we get diameter is equal to 12 cm. So basic, there are two examples for how to find radius and how to find diameter of given circles. Now relations between circumference and diameter. Let us see that with figure with center O and with A and B points are on the given circle. See that this is a diameter AB, the circumference. So circumference is equal to 3 into diameter. We approximately take diameter into multiply by 3. That means 3 times of diameter, it is equivalent to circumference. Now let us understand by one examples. Find the circumference of this circle whose diameter is 10 centimeters. In these examples, diameter is given 10 centimeters. So we find out circumference of the given circle with diameter 10 cm. How to find? Let us see that. Now we know that circumference is equal to 3 into diameter. Now diameter is given. So circumference is equal to 3 into 10 cm. Then we get circumference is equal to 30 centimeters. Evaluations. So for your, what is the relations between radius and diameter of these circles? The solutions, as we know that radius is equal to diameter by 2. Now next, what is the relations between circumference and diameter of this circle? Try to your mind. Solution is given. So circumference is equal to 3 into diameter. Now next, in the figure is given with center point O and A and B both are the points, center points, A and B the points are on the given circle and O is the center point. See that you define OA or OB is what? As we know that, as we earlier defined, OA is the center point and OA and OB is what? Radius. Now AB is what? As we know that AB is diameter. Now OA is, as we know that, is the center of a given circle. Now next topic is standard equation of a circle. Now in xy axis we take one circle with a center point HK and we take one point PXY on circle and R is the radius. So CHK be the center and R be the radius of circle and PXY be the variable point on the circle. Now CP is equal to radius R, then we squaring on both side, so we get CP square is equal to R square. So we define that X minus H whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Now apply this given equation number 1. Now we simplifying, then we obtain, as we know that by the formula of a minus b whole square, as a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now we apply this formula. Now simplifying, x square plus y square minus 2hx minus 2ky plus a square plus k square, and r square is going on right hand side, then we get minus r square is equal to 0. Now apply this given equation number 2. Now here h, k and r both all are constants. So in these equations h square plus k square minus r square will be constants. So taking h square plus k square minus r square is equal to c. Now we putting this value in equation number 2. So we get x square plus y square minus 2hx minus 2ky plus c is equal to 0. Now apply this given equation number 3. Now we define the different forms of the standard equations. So let us see that one by one. So first is that if the center of the circle is the origin O with the 0, 0, then the circle is called the standard circles. Please remember that taking h is equal to 0 and k is equal to 0, because of we know that k center CHK is a coordinates of center. So h is equal to 0 and k is equal to 0 in x minus x square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Now we get the equation of standard circle is what? X square plus y square is equal to r square. Now next, second point is that see that we take a circle in xy axis with the center CHK with radius r. Suppose the center of circle is hk and the circle passes through the origin, an origin with the coordinate 0, 0, that means CO is equivalent to r. So V is squaring on both sides, so CO square is equal to r square. So as we know that h minus 0 whole square plus k minus 0 whole square is equal to r square. So h minus 0 we get h, so h square plus k minus 0 we get k, so plus k square is equal to r square. That means h square plus k square minus r square is equal to 0. Now finally we defined that x square plus y square is minus 2hx minus 2ky plus h square plus k square minus r square is equal to 0. It can be written as x square plus y square minus 2hx minus 2ky is equal to 0, because of already we defined h square plus k square minus r square is equal to 0. So this equation is which is our required equations. Now let us understand by examples related to this topic. Find the equation of the circle having center 6, 7 and the radius 5. In this example, center and radius both are given in this example. Now let us understand the solution. The equation of the circle with the center hk and radius r, as we know that with center hk and radius r, so x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square is equal to r square. Now here in this example, hk is equal to 6, 7, so the center point, and radius r is also given, so we define r is equal to 5. Now putting this value of h, k and r on the required circle, so we get x minus 6 whole square plus y minus 7 whole square is equal to 5 square. Now we simplifying these equations, so we get again a minus b whole square, as we know that a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we simplify that, x square minus